What's going on, guys? This is Jimmy Bailey, bringing you today's episode of Morning Mission. Today we're playing a little bit of LEGO Star Wars, The Force Awakens. It's actually super good. So usually I tend to stay away from the Star Wars games. Every now and then I'll pick one up so I can play with my niece. But they're great, but they're the same thing over and over. It's just different franchise attached to it. Well, this time I was like, a lot of people saying it's different. It's a lot of new stuff. It's the best Star Wars game we've seen. Or best LEGO game we've seen. So I've only been playing it for about 40 minutes and I'm loving it. They've already mixed it up a ton, excuse me. There's a bunch of flying scenes. There's actually third person cover based shooting, which is cool. The story's funny. It follows obviously the Star Wars stories, but it adds little quirks and candid humor. It's pretty funny.
This will begin to make things right.
Well, because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, there can be no balance in the Force. The
General's been after this for a long time.
General, to me, she's royalty.
To me, she's royalty. BB-8's awesome, too, because my number one thing with LEGO was I hated smashing everything. I'm the type of guy that I can't leave anything. if I feel like I missed something or left something alone at the in a level, I feel, I don't know, anxious. So, in smashing things with a normal LEGO character takes forever, but with BB-8 you can go fast. Like, watch. So you can actually hit turbo and just run everything over. See? And I don't think it's the same people, obviously, the actors that are doing the voices, but they're pretty close to their counterparts. They're pretty close to the people that, the actors. If it's not really them, I don't think it is, because I imagine TT Games couldn't get all these people. Yeah, I know I got a build there. I just want a bowl. And now it does a cool thing this time around where you can actually choose where to build. Like, it'll give you two or three options of what you want to build. So it'll be you got to build a spaceship to fight in, but it'll give you a choice of which one you want to do. So you just hold left or right plus the build button. Yeah, good question. Sorry, guys. I know I'm just running around going fast, doing nothing, but.
Right. It's been a while, but I'm pretty sure I remember how to put a speeder bike together.
Good to go. All right.
What? All right, we gotta go get those two weapon caches. But see how nice and quick I was able to smash all that stuff? And then right here I get to choose. Now she's gonna shoot this. Alright. Hold L. Oh, L. No, yeah, I'm doing that. Oh, okay. There it goes. It's actually pretty fun. The puzzles are cool, different. Can you head in there and round up the weapons? It's not as repetitive. That was my number one flaw with all the LEGO games, is they get super repetitive. This time around, it doesn't seem to be. Yeah, I like rolling as BB-8 and Smash and stuff. Cause without him, it takes forever.
There's still that other cache by Tekka's hut.
Yep, I'm gonna do it. What the hell is that? Oh.
That should be enough bricks to build a couple of different devices if you need to.
Alright, that'll get BB-8 up. Thanks for spelling it out. Alright, and I gotta rotate him? Alright.
Great, thanks. Also, could you find the hidden switch in there? I'll be honest, I've totally spaced.
So, if it's consistent, you'll see, like, it doesn't have you doing the same thing for too long. So, like, right now we're smashing stuff and rebuilding to find this cache. And if it's just like the other level, it's gonna have us switch it up quick. Alright, so we need Luke in this level to get the hidden stuff. Gosh darn phone. Alright. Who does that? The Wookiee? Yeah, Chewie. Dude, I can't tell you how much easier it is to break stuff with BB-8. Whoops. Come on, BB-8, you can do it! Yeah, dude, I've been attached to this game called 7 Days to Die. I posted a video yesterday. If you haven't checked it out, watch it. It's really cool. It's like Minecraft mixed with DayZ. or Walking Dead or something like that. But it's really more Minecraft with DayZ. I think we're gonna go. Oh wow, we're leaving already. Yeah, hear the voices. They're not perfect, but they sound pretty similar. Oh, there's Finn. Whoops. BB-8, run!
We're gonna have to go through them to get out. Yeah, but I don't see a blaster turret around here. Build one? Sure, why not?
BB-8's awesome. All right. Keep forgetting about this charging it up thing. Blow it. There you go. Alright, so some cover-based shooting's coming up. This is really what I wanted to show people. It's kind of cool. I mean, it's really very limited, but it's cool to... Oh, nice. Damn, Poe's almost dead. How did I die? It said I had full health. Oh, I was playing as Poe still, that's why. I thought I was playing as the girl. Yeah, that's who we're fighting, Poe. So it seems like, oh, you can get hit. Well, even then. Here we go. Each person has like a different turbo.
Another transport incoming.
We don't have enough cover here.
So once you get your like multiplier up or whatever you want to call it. Okay, so yeah, you can multiplier, you can tap circle. And just do super crazy fast. I'm gonna get this guy with his head in the sand. Come on. So I must be missing something. What do I gotta hit?
You can scan it or something, right?
I'm missing something. Oh, he needs it. That's what I was missing. There we go. And I find it's like the perfect game to play the like a level every morning, like a true level. Oh, his head's still in the sand. Oh. Yeah, see how slow it is to walk with Poe and collect everything and then to beat everything up? It's so much faster with BB-8.
It's okay. There's a water tower over there.
I really wouldn't smash anything if I didn't have BB-8. See how fast he can go? Where are we gonna go? Oh, Poe. The heck? Oh wow. Hidden thing. Huh, where are we supposed to go? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, duh. I couldn't see it with the fire. That was it. All right. Oh, okay, there we go. Oops, didn't mean to grab that. Come on, hack that system. This guy's just spewing lava.
Watch yourself, BB-8.
That's not cool, man.
Hey, what's that?
Shoot him. Or dig, nice.
How far down does this force field go?
That's a good question. Does the force field go under you? Alright, so we gotta fix the hose and then step on the thing. Come on, BB-8. Hey. Yeah, the puzzles on this are actually pretty cool. Did I get it right? Oh, that's cool. So you see, it's a little bit more in depth, like the building and stuff, or I mean, even the combat. It's a little bit better. Makes it more enjoyable. Run! Sounds just like him. Maybe they did take that from the movie. Maybe they can take it from the movie.
And now you're going to give it to the First Order.
The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
Oh.
Search him.
Nothing, sir.
Put him on board.
All right. All right, guys. Thanks for watching today's video. If you guys liked it, make sure you guys hit that like button. If you guys would like to see more of this game, more LEGO games, even this one in general, just press comment or let me know. If you also have DayZ, I almost called it 7 Days to Die, and you would like to play with us, or even start a new server, or have me come on your server, let me know. I do have it for PS4 and Xbox, so I'm available on both servers or both consoles. So. Alright guys, have a great day, and remember, keep on gaming. Peace.